हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस अबाउट स्ट्रट्स। अपाचे स्ट्रट्स नाउ लेटेस्ट वर्जन इज 2। अपाचे स्ट्रट्स 2 इज एन एलिगेंट एक्सटेंसिबल फ्रेमवर्क फॉर क्रिएटिंग एंटरप्राइज रेडी जावा वेब एप्लीकेशंस। Framework means the pattern is ready, template is ready to, it reduces the work of developer. This framework is designed to streamline the full development cycle from building to deploying and maintaining applications over time. You already know MVC architecture, model view controller. It is a software design pattern for developing web applications. Model, the lowest level of the pattern, which is responsible for maintaining data. View, this is responsible for displaying all or a portion of the data to the user. View to the user. Model, the lowest level of the pattern, which is responsible for maintaining data. Model contains data. View, it is a displaying portion for the user. And controller, it controls the interactions between model and view. It is the basic definition for MVC architecture. The model is responsible for managing the data of the application. It responds to the request from the view, and it also responds to instructions from the controller to update itself. Interaction between model and view controlled by controller, and the model is responsible for managing the data. It means representation of data in a particular format. View means it is a presentation of data in particular format, triggered by a controller's decision to present the data. And they are script-based templating systems like JSP, ASP, PHP, and very easy to integrate with AJAX technology. And controller is responsible for responding to the user input and perform interactions on the data model objects. The controller receives the input, it validates the input, and then performs the business operation that modifies the state of the data model. And this is the basic architecture of MVC. Struts 2 is a MVC based framework, and advanced framework with lot of features based on the MVC architecture. Simple configuration, interceptors to reduce the cross-cutting functionality, OGNL feature is there, pluggable with different result types like AJAX, JSP, FreeMarker, Velocity, etc. Struts is an open source framework that extends the Java Servlet API and employs a model view control architecture. It enables you to create maintainable, extensible and flexible web applications based on standard technologies such as ASP, Pages, JSP Pages, Java Beans, Resource Bundles and XML. Here, see, the Strut 2 is based on the Open Symphony WebWorks framework. It implements MVC design pattern. Here, in Struts 2, the model view controller are implemented by the action, result and filter dispatcher respectively. Means MVC, in MVC architecture, model view and controller, here they are replaced by model means action, view means result, and controller is a filter dispatcher. Synonyms for this: model, view, controller. The controller's job is to map the user request to appropriate action. Action means this. Controller means filter dispatcher, which map the user request. First, user request come to filter dispatcher. It maps to user request to appropriate action, which action is required for that request. Then instructs to filter dispatcher does the job of controller. Model contains the data and the business logic. Filter dispatcher decides the action based on the request, and action contains business logic, which is used to execute the request. Instruct to the model is implemented by the action component. View is the presentation component. Results are displayed by the view. View is the presentation component of the MVC pattern. Instruct to the view is commonly implemented using JSP, Velocity Template FrameMaker, or some other presentation layer technologies. Here, the controller receives. Controller means filter dispatcher. Controller receives the user request and determine which struts to action to invoke. The framework creates an instance of this action and associate it with the newly created instance of the action invocation. The invocation of action should pass through a series of interceptors as defined in the application's XML file. All the settings are there in XML file, application's XML file. The invocation of action should pass through a series of interceptors. The framework calls the action invocations, invoke method, to start the execution of the action. Each time the invoke method is called, action invocation conserves its state and executes whichever interceptor comes next. Various interceptors are there, and according to action, the interceptors are called before and after the result processing. Action invocation hands control over to the interceptor in the stack by calling the interceptors method. Interceptors intercept method. The intercept method of the interceptor in turn calls the invoke method of the action invocation. Till all the interceptors are invoked, in the end, the action itself will be called and the corresponding result will be returned back to the user. Some interceptor do work before the action is executed, and some do work after the action, pre and post processing, and some do work after the action is executed. It's not necessary that it should do something each time it is invoked. Some of the interceptors are working before and after. These interceptors are invoked both before and after the action. First, all the interceptors are executed in the order they are defined in the stack. Then the action is invoked and the result is generated. Again, all the interceptors present in the stack are invoked in the reverse order, because the result is passed to the again all the interceptors present in the stack and they work as a reverse order to store the result. The other important features of strut2 are OGNL and value stack. OGNL means it is the object graph navigation language. It is a powerful expression language that is used to reference and manipulate data on the value stack. It is helpful to the processing of result, and it is a powerful expression language that is used to reference and manipulate data on the value stack. It helps in data transfer and type conversion. It is expression language, provides simplified syntax to reference Java objects, and it is used to bind the Java side data properties to the string based view layer. This is the structure of strut. This is the structure. FVC, core framework components, model view architect, model view controller, then model means action, view result, and controller servlet filter dispatcher. Here servlet filter, first web browser client gives the request received by controller, means servlet filter. The servlet filter acts as a control in strut 2. It inspects each incoming request to determine which struts 2 action should handle the request. It identifies the action. The framework handles all of the control work for the application. All request URLs need to be mapped to action with XML based configuration files and Java annotations. Then interceptors comes into picture. Interceptors execute before and after the request processing. I already told that they provide cross-cutting tasks so that they can be easily reused as well as separated from other architectural concerns. Validation parameters before invoking login action. Then action means model. It contains data. Action handles the client request in two different ways. First, the action plays an important role in the transfer of data from the request through the view, whether it is a JSP or other type of result. Second, the action must assist the framework in determining which result should render the view that will be returned in the response to the request. Then result, that is a view. Result is a JSP or HTML page to create a view for client response. Struts 2 provides their own tags. Means custom tags that we can use in JSP pages to create a response. And struts tags are a great example of JSP custom tags. Here, features of struts 2. POJO forms and POJO actions means simple Java class. POJO means plain object Java. Struts 2 has done away with the action forms that were an integral part of the struts framework. With struts you can use and POJO to receive the form input. Simple Java classes can be used. Tag support. Struts has improved the form tags and the new tags which allow the developers to write less code. Although I have already told you what is the JSP tags, what are the JSP tags and how to use that. Then AJAX support. It is integrated with AJAX. Easy integration with other frameworks like Spring, Tiles, Site Mesh. Then template support, plugin support, various plugins are available in Strut 2. Profiling, it offers integrated profiling to debug and profile the application. Struts also offers integrated debugging with the help of built-in debugging tools. Struts also offers integrated debugging with the help of built-in debugging tools. Debugging tools are available there. You know, Maven, and these are the tools. Easy to modify tags. This doesn't require JSP or Java knowledge. Basic HTML, XML and CSS knowledge is enough to modify the tags, hypertext language and cascading style sheets. It promotes less configuration, easy to configure. It promotes less configuration with the help of using default values for various settings. No need to do configure every time. It automatically takes the values. View Technologies has a great support for multiple view options. View options like JSP, Premarker, Velocity and XSLT. Advantages which needs further improvement. Disadvantages also are there. Some of the disadvantages: bigger learning curve, large and elaborate framework, poor documentation and less transparent. It is a good framework, and it is a best web frameworks and being highly used for the development of rich internet applications. It is highly used for web applications. Thank you.